Communication Union, first they have divided the entire world in different regions, then they have divided into satellite services, and after that they have allocated the frequency. So if we are going for frequency, here the frequency is there in terms of gigahertz. They have allotted a VHF frequency, that is your 0.1 to 0.3, and you are having this L band. This is from your 1 to 2 gigahertz. So these two they are allotted for your mobile and navigation satellite services. So for these two services they have provided this. So what is happening, that if you want these mobile and navigation satellite services in one particular region, you can use this frequency. You can use the same frequency if you are focusing on region number second. Okay. But these will not be applicable if you are covering the entire region. Okay. So what is happening? They are using the same frequency for different regions. Okay. You are having this C band. It is from your 4 to 8 gigahertz, and this is allotted for your fixed satellite services. And they have also kept the KU band under K. KU means under K. KU band, that is from your 12 to 18 gigahertz, and they have allotted it for the broadcast satellite services. So these are some of the classification that is done by your International Telecommunication Union.